The Lord delivered him from them all. He will teach you a book. Not one of them is broken. At this place, this is me. If he says, maybe at the affliction of the sinner, I will not even take it all to life. Because the Bible says, it is the sinner that even suffering is given to. But this is the righteous we are talking about. Those who are already in Christ and have been washed by the blood. And they flee, say,
I will not glory.
These are the righteous
of all.
Many,
of all.
Many, many are the righteous official. But, the Lord will rescue him from them all.
He said,
not that he will rescue him a little, but he will still a little for him to appear. He will rescue him. From them all.
He
will keep his homes. Affliction breaks people's bones. None of them will be broken. Amen. Let us add one more to you.
Ask them.
We shall apostle Olivia.
Ask them.
Ishiawa apostle Olivia. Esse é que eu tive o meu dia.
Astem.
Se é uma apostoli.
A gente diz o Nazareth.
How come anointed?
We are not in the mouth of power.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth with all the of the power.
And don't give you so many.
Who went about to do it?
Don't you say that I'm not a teacher?
You need to all know that we are oppressed of the devil.
To you.
Because God was with him. I send out the power to you.
The year 2015.
The year 2015.
Oh, the Bible, would you be?
You will not live with affliction.
When you pull
affliction is a terrible thing.
For the year, maybe.
It's our standard spirit.
Don't say that I'm going to do this.
Now, you're going to raise your hand now, raise
your hand.
Man is born into sorrow.
And
how is my boss is there?
Glory.
And how And we shake everyone down.
Yes, sir.
Raise those hands. Affliction is so terrible. To be full again. And that is why, beloved,
Jesus.
salvation, but they lack power. Listen, the only poison that affliction has got is the power of God. Without it, you will keep suffering. Look up here. I know Jesus dearly. That man will not deceive you. Everything he taught the disciples three and earlier, they couldn't understand.
Thank you. Committed a moral offense on the other.
Damage.